Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this plastic canvas picture frame. For this, you'll be needing two colors of yarn, a needle and scissors, a frame measured out 8 holes on the side and 9 holes on the top, then a plastic canvas sheet measured out 53 holes by 43 holes. Then you'll be needing 2 of each of these shapes. And there is the final product. Now all you have to do is put a picture in and it'll be finished. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!